the Siberian War of Independence, Ivanovsky defected from the Russians to join his cousin. Gave him the notorious Altai 24 Soviet military research facility as thanks for his support. Our intel for this mission comes from an agent planted in the facility. Before our source went dark, his intel specified that Ivanovsky had completed human trials of his bioweapon. We understand that Kurchatov plans to use the weapon to secure Siberia's disputed border territories. The general's plans are stored on an encrypted military-grade laptop. Find the package, hack it, and obtain those plans. The weapon's test results must be destroyed. Infiltrate the main bunker and upload a virus to the mainframe. Find our informant if you can. We need to know if they're still alive. Above all else, find and terminate General Ivanovsky and recover any samples of the weapon. Stay focused, Seeker. There's a small camp at the end of the path. The drones are probably controlled from there.
Six.
They say Siberians are tough. In this climate, I don't... say Siberia is tough.
There's a small camp at the end of the
path. In this climate, I don't doubt
it. The drones are probably controlled from there.
That's Yashin eliminated.
Man down.
Shit.
Hostiles! Search for them!
Cover!
Thank you.
heard the shot!
Not find any samples.
I am disappointed, Seeker. Exfil when you're ready. I've updated your map.
Job done. On the move.
Good work, Seeker.
We've got a casualty! Search for them!
Code yellow. Repeat, code yellow. Detonation in zone 8, over.
Fragile. You should avoid combat. Just get to the extraction point.
have the samples.
Careful, Seeker. The vials are fragile. You should avoid combat. Just get to the extraction point.
Mate, we have eyes on hostiles. Ready to engage. Over. Sierra 1 to base. We can see the hostile. Clear.
Greetings, Seeker. Your contract is Igor Sekov. He is CEO of Sekoil, Siberia's largest oil exploration and production company. Igor's father established the company and made a fortune buying state-owned assets during privatization in the 90s. But Igor was more interested in guns, cars, and girls than business. During the Siberian War of Independence.